outside of Red Rooster, Harlem, and this is a restaurant that is 3 blocks away from my apartment. Sam Sifton said that this was not the best restaurant to open last year, but it was the most important. And it's one of those places where everybody comes. It's always packed. There's always something happening. President Obama ate here. Bono ate here. And now I am here with the lovely Laura Griscus.
Hello!
She is my ally today, and we plan to indulge in the wonderful Red Rooster and possibly see what the scene is like here. So, see you on the inside.
Although, if I may say, I'll probably just have cocktails and cupcakes. But maybe not even cupcakes.
Maybe just cocktails. Probably. I'm drinking the brown stoner made with nutmeg infused bourbon. The bourbon here is all house produced. It's a lovely afternoon. I've been told that they are opening up the downstairs section that is going to feature live music and be a showcase for the artists and the restaurant supports. What's in it?
Oh, I don't remember.
I walk past Red Rooster every night on my way home, and it's always packed.
Red Rooster is a neighborhood establishment, and that everyone I know who works there lives in my building, but it's also become this cosmopolitan, trendy spot. I think this is the Neo-Harlem Renaissance.